which would allow families of special needs children to send their kids to the school of their choice, regardless of whether it was public or private. Now, as you know, that is a cause that is near and dear to my heart, even in our own day. Children with special needs for too long have been excluded. They've been set apart. Too often, state and federal laws add to their challenges. And instead of removing barriers and opening new paths of opportunity, it seems like, gosh, the bureaucrats just don't get it. Why make life any tougher or more challenging for these kids and for their families who just want respect for God's special children? And we want to be able to have a world that's more welcoming. These children who can teach us so much more than we'll ever teach them. I know that that's how Todd and I feel about our son Trigg. We watch him with his little golden heart, and he just so reminds us of what really matters in life. And when government gets in the way of the opportunities of these kids by making them feel that there's no place for them in the life of our country and that maybe they don't have anything to contribute, the attitude is a grave disservice to these beautiful children and to our country. You've done a great thing in Oklahoma in tearing down one of those barriers, and it's an example of what good state government can do.